Let's see in this pandas example how pandas can be very effective. So for example, here we have the same series of population of countries, China, India and US. And let's say we wanted to know which one of the countries has a maximum population. So the way to do it is very straightforward. There are many ways to do it, but this is one of the way. What we do is we use a function called population.values.argmax. Argmax, what it does is it gives the argument, the index of the maximum value. So here the maximum value is the first one, China, right? So if the argument max is 0, and then you can just print the maximum population is of country, you know, you access it from this index. So index is a list. So you say index and you pass the same argument, population.values.argmax. So that is China, right? So it will be index 0, and same thing is for population.toil out of 0, which is the population. Thank you.